There you are, sir.
Thank you.
There you are.
Oh, now we're ready.
Son.
He was sir.
Yes, he got son. Sir.
And here we are. We're getting filmed already.
Getting our
filming tickets. Has begun.
So we should have a little repetition. Right down.
Yeah. You have to put in a special request for that little notation device.
And yes, you can choose a tube with a bottom or without.
And you don't want to get stopped by one of
these. Ask for extra straps so we can lash them together and have a huge wrap.
So we have push-out sticks, but whoever gets caught can push out for the whole group.
Right.
We may have to lift them all up together if we get on the rock.
That's never happened. If there's three or more tubes joined, one of them's always free, and the other people are.
Pay attention to these tactics here.
Well, if you weigh 200 pounds, the action will certainly pull the other people off the rock.
I feel like a tourist.
Okay, Josh, here's for your pocket.
What? Thanks, sir.
That's for your pocket.
I'm about some candy.
Here's some change. Mm-hmm.
It's right because it's from longer. Instead of getting off there, we get off there.
We'll be able to put out the ocean.
And we get to see the
longer ride.
That's it. The longer ride.
If it starts raining, you can see an abandoned tube with a top on it.
Transylvania. And you're driving through Transylvania or whatever, and Dracula jumps out in front of the car and, you know, stops it and has a bill in mind. And the two other nuns look at the another superior guy. And the two other nuns look at him. Quick, show him your cross. And she rolls down the window and goes, "Get out of my way, you toothless git, hairy git. Show him your cross."
It's a measurement.
The mesh for our autonomy.
Well, you can start together, but then once we get going, we can always unhook. Sombreros.
But in a party like that one. That one's got a hole in it.
There they go. We're descending the canyon. We've done Bryce. Here we go.
Don't roll your tube down the stairs and attempt to jump onto it.
Oh, yeah.
I've been trying to get away from that for a
while. Join me as Inky, and my message is right. Kathy, we're going to get us all
the strap bag.
One way.
Not
get wet. Are we going all together?
If y'all want to, and if you don't.
We're going like pods.
Pods. Yeah, I want to go. This group is going pod. Three of us. One pod.
Oh, we got the banner.
For those who are joining, good luck.
Okay, wait a second.
It's too cold. Wait, that's the way to get wet.
All right.
I'm going to do that.
Let's hope mystics launch into the stream. This is stream entry. Getting into the flow.
There you go. Sure.
Mom, right, help me.
Josh, even if I was supposed to run up the hill and ask them for two more steps.
We're going to go like...
Don't flip. Y'all joining this thing?
We can't go side by side.
We're floating here.
Well, if it goes down that way, I can be okay.
Will you hold that one for a second? Here, hold on. And then Josh has got to bring me another strap for us for these last two. Okay. There's a front one, Kerri. You want to be a front? Oh, you're going to go around and around. Just look up.
Oh, here comes more steps.
Two more.
Here comes more steps.
Jim, like you said earlier, do you want to hook up with us soon? Or do you want to ride?
He said, I'm 14. I want to go story.
I've heard that. I'm sorry to ask of you.
Well, I'm going to be with y'all. I'm just not going to be contained.
I'll be with you, he said, but I won't be contained.
Thank you.
One for healing and under the bridge.
Yay.
Hello, share your joy. Share your joy.
See you guys later.
We missed you.
There's your savior. I'm not so sure about the walking on the water part, though. So what's your report from the water?
Joy. We had a lot of joy there.
And a lot of water.
And a lot of water. We took in a lot of water.
And the rest of the crew might be...
Might be.
We have no idea what happened to the rest of the crew, but we had a ball.
We splintered off. We splintered off once again.
Some of them were staying in our tubes.
We made it through the rapids. Gary and Jeffrey all just dunked each other a couple times. Splat and splashed each other.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's chug them all.
I didn't expect it to be this wet.
Yeah.
I'll tell you that.
No.
Tell that story again. Tell the story again.
Okay.
Because
I want to rub it.
Go make the website.
I chose this one with all the worn off lettering and faded. And Jeffrey
killed
me. This one is stronger.
I can walk back.
You can clearly see.
And then walk back.
Appearances don't always mean quality. Your body size do not.
Body size
they're deceitful. You can't trust them. You cannot trust the senses.
Or the difference between new and old. Old sometimes is better.
What'd you do? What'd you call it?
We shoot the hooch.
Shoot the hooch.
Actually, we shot the hooch.
Yeah, shot the hooch.
Sister Claire.
Sister Claire.